then the quantum physicists came, and when they started doing experiments that showed that the world wasn't out there, it wasn't apart from consciousness, I was just getting interested in consciousness, and they were, all their experiments were showing that there's no world apart from the perceiver, that you can't get the experimenter out of the experiment. I was like, oh.